California is too. I gotta get my controller. What's going on, everybody? What's going on? We are playing part 4 right now. We gotta turn off the music, guys, and I'm sorry about that, but YouTube's busting my ass about the copyright guidelines. So we can't be having none of that tonight, so we are going to be playing Grand Theft Auto without music. Trust me, it sucks for me too, because I love the soundtrack in this game. Gotta get my controller. Oh crap. Okay, so we got a musical DJ coming in at the intermission, so we're gonna play Grand Theft Auto until it's his turn to come on. So, but first, we got to turn off this music. Options. Play. Audio. Let me tweak the stream out real quick. How's everybody doing tonight? We're gonna play some of these missions and get the grind started again. Putting it on my Snapchat, everybody. Sorry, we will start in a second. Alrighty then, we are cooking with grease now. Alrighty then, I guess we're good for now. Hold on. Hold on, everybody. I gotta make a lap. Gotta finish driving school. Yeah, I was just getting tired when I was doing this. This is easy. Playing the driving school in San Andreas. Shit, I stopped. Gotta ride the brakes with this son of a bitch. Oh, great. I might as well just start all over. Feel me. Might as well just start over. That wasn't fun. This fucking driving school real fast. God.
Man, thanks for that.
Shit. I mean, it just gets harder and harder. God. Pull out in front of me. Oh my god. People pulling out in front of me. Really? Stupid train. Wow. Fuck. Dude! Stupid.
Careful, idiot!
Oh my Jesus Christ, dude. Better have gone up as much as I fucking drove today. Oh my god, quit shaking the whip. Wow, bro. I'll take it. He didn't hurt me at all. Look, man. No way, dude. Thank you. shit. Dude. I'm telling you, man. Go ahead and fail me. Just go. Yeah. Dude, my God. Wow, bro. Wow, go ahead and film me. I would never play this shit again. Pull out in front of me, why don't you, stupid ass? Dude, come on. Dude, really? This game is too damn ridiculous. Like, you can't get damage and you can't. Wow. Robbins, please. Oh my damn. Just one little bump will screw you up, bro. God, so ridiculous you have to do this. I can't win. Stay in your lane, bitches. Oh my god. Clip the car. Welcome everybody, welcome to the stream. How's everybody doing tonight? We're playing this last bit of the driving school, waiting on the DJ, so we are going to be playing some San Andreas until the DJ arrives. Welcome to the stream. If you're new around here, my name is Captain Crutch. Be sure to drop a like on the stream. It really helps the algorithm out, letting people see it. Hope you enjoy the gameplay. Sorry about the no music. We're doing the stupid driving course. They have to make it in under 2 minutes. Figured it out, you gotta ride the brakes like a son of a bitch. Whoa. Ride into the car, great. Wow, man. Stupid taxi, get out of the way. Stupid taxi. God, man. Can't damage the car. Failed it. It's not even worth doing. Because once you get there, they tell you it's damaged. So. Tip I have on this is ride the damn brakes. You gotta go fast, but you gotta be swift. Swift. This intersection, give it a roll and go. Here's the big turn right here. Oh shit. Whoa. That's all coasting. Welcome, everybody. Finishing up the driving school. Be sure to hit that like button if you're enjoying the stream. It really helps the algorithm out so more people can see it. Once again, if you're new around here, my name is Captain Crutch, and I stream daily and post videos. So, welcome. We're gonna have a DJ here pretty soon, in about a couple hours. So until then, we're gonna play some San Andreas. Oh shit. No. this way before. Oh, wow, bro. I literally... Damn, bro. Stupid. I don't like these driving schools. These are terrible. Quit in the game. Get halfway done and then crash. Like, and half of them aren't even my fault. Dude, really?
You hit me, huh?
I can't use cheat codes. I can't use cheat codes or that I can't get my achievements.
What are you trying to cheat?
I haven't used cheats up until this point. And I'm in San Fierro. My god. This AI in this game is ridiculous. Yeah, I had music on there earlier and I got a lot of views and they took it down because of the MCA. So I don't rock the music. I wish I could. The DJ will be on in a couple hours. He's gonna play a house show for y'all. Some electronic dance music. Freestyle. I wish we could listen to the music, that's the worst part. They didn't flag any of my other ones, but they flagged that one I did this morning. I streamed for like 10 hours. Bro, you know I'm going to...
Oh,
Jesus. Can't do that again because... I can't go anywhere else until I beat this. Come on. All I gotta do is drive there and drive back. It took me like 4 fucking hours to do the other driving school. It was ridiculous. I told you I could drive. Tracy and shit never lets me drive his car. Look how good I can drive. Give me a license. Damn. Well, I stopped. Great. So close. Mount the curb? Yep, watch this. I got this shit next time. Watch. Freaking turn. Jesus Christ. No. You get to pick the games. You get to pick the games, but you download them separately, which is kind of stupid. So it's like, if I wanted to play Grand Theft Auto 3, I'd have to download it, and then I'd have to undownload this, but I have the option to play all three. I mean, hypothetically, I guess you could download all three, but this is just my personal preference. I'm going to play all of them, because I love Grand Theft Auto, the old ones. Trying to advance to the next chapter. Oh my god. I hope that don't count as damage. Well, that does. Fuck. I'm gonna play Vice City on the channel for sure. I haven't played Vice City or 3, so I'm gonna play that next. But I'm gonna like get halfway between on this one and play that one. But I will play Vice City if you want me to, Jack. I'm gonna do it. These games are kind of still kind of glitchy. The company that made these, like remade them, didn't do a very good job. I mean, they did, but they didn't. They left a little bit of like minute shit out. Like the animations are different. It's not as smooth. The swimming sucks. We gotta make it to the promised land. Free at last, free at last. God, dude. Shit. We're gonna take it nice and slow. Not too slow. My driving skill better go up. Damn. shit, man. That's terrible.
Dixon.
Fuck you, dude. Stupid AI. Get halfway done with the damn race and then just pull out in front of you. Like that! What was that? Come on, bro. I'm just asking for a clean run. You stupid car. Naturally, dude. Naturally. Fuck, man. Just cheat me. Why don't you? Cheat me. Come on, dude. Shit. Did you see that? Stupid. This is idiotic. Get halfway through. Dude, spin me out at the fucking worst. God. Quit swerving and hit me. Damn. Get pissed.
What's your problem?
Fuck you. God, boom, just hitting the bumper. Shit. Spinning out.
Oh my god,
dude. This is asinine, dude. Not fair. Flat in the lane, cop. That's really nice. Oh my god. God, move. Finally, shit. Finally. I'll take it. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're enjoying. We just finished driving school. Thank God. Hurry up, save that shit. Damn. Well, we came, we saw, and we conquered. Took us long enough, but I think.
Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro, how is it?
Yo, dude, the garage is coming along nicely, man. but I rang about something else. There's an unofficial street racing club in San Fierro.
Unofficial as in illegal, right?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Anywho, they meet up around the driving school someplace. Thought you might, you know, like to know.
I don't know how I'm gonna afford to buy zero shop, cause that's where all the missions are. Look at the baseball field. How's everybody doing tonight in chat? You doing all good? Everybody doing good night tonight? Yeah? Happy Friday, everybody. Okay, I need 30,000. Shit, I don't have near enough money for that. How do I get more money? I guess I got a race. Maybe there's another mission in there. What kind of glitch is that?
Cannot believe what I hear on the news.
CJ!
You got it?
Hey, my cousin just called me. He gave me a tip about a baller's car going to San Fierro to score yay.
Shit! We gotta find out who's supplying those cats.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Better make it fast, Holmes. These boys are hanging around.
I'm gonna meet Caesar real quick. All the way in God knows where. Where is he? There he is.
Oh, you like me?
a way you can get lost, and I cannot do that. It's like out in the middle of the country somewhere. And I don't know why it won't let you waypoint. It'll let you waypoint everything else. But main big targets like that. Stupid. Watch. Waypoint, why is it not showing me on the map? Check my DMs. Okay.
I told them, darling, I've got what you need.
No respect for the black and bent up stoplights.
I'll change it, but I mean, I can't do it right now. I'm gonna have to quit the stream. I mean, it's better than nothing right now. Let me at least get this done with Caesar, and I'll handle it. But,
watch out!
I mean. You win some, you lose some. I'm not gonna worry about it. That's why I wish I could let you change my shit. I don't know why I want to let you do it. I don't know why it won't let me waypoint Caesar, but he's always the hardest to find.
What's your problem?
But I know we gotta go take photos of these people. I know that for a fact. Texture out that map at all. Look at this shit.
Excuse me, sir.
Got a 1017 in the airport. Suspect last seen in a light terrible.
Oh, sweet Jesus. I'm just sick and tired of driving the car, dude. Like, this is what I'm talking about, like, you get stuck in these fucking corners over here. You can get caught in the loop. I knew it.
We got a 1081 in the Bay Airport. Suspect left me in a
light. Leave me alone, you idiot. Hey, Jesse, don't worry about it, man. We'll get it taken care of. I mean, I just don't want to have to, I can't, like, with OBS Streamlabs, I can't just switch my thumbnail, like, automatically. At least I don't think I can. Yeah, without you, it's a very minute feature. They probably should add it, but you have to relaunch your stream every time you get a new thumbnail. My driving skills did go up just a tad bit, but hey, I don't really notice.
Look where you going!
La 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 la. How's everybody's Friday going, guys? Ladies and gentlemen, whoever's in here. Everybody having a good Friday? Hope so. And if you are, let me know what you're doing. So, if you hadn't really been following the story, Kendall is CJ's sister, and Kendall is dating Cesar Valdez, which is the Hispanic guy that's in the lowrider. He has a price on his head because he's helping CJ, and CJ and him both figured out that Ryder and Big Smoke are connected in some way to the murder of your mother. You just do not know yet. We don't know the whole details and the whole story, but they connected the car to Ryder and Big Smoke, so we had to escape town because we didn't know who we could trust. So we're in the middle of nowhere. Well, we're in San Fierro now, but we are in the middle of the country, which I can't remember what this place is called, but we migrated with what is his name? The hippie dude. We migrated with him and CJ and Caesar and a couple other guys to form a body shop after we won the race. We got a pink slip from some individual that's from one of the other Grand Theft Autos. I can't remember his name. But basically they turned that into a garage, and now we're just trying to get details on the murder. Because somebody killed your mom, as I told you. Oh, I should have took a top bridge. Damn. I'll switch the thumbnail once we get done with the stream tonight. How's it looking on everybody's end? Everybody hear everything all right? Volume good, crisp? I'm gonna upgrade my internet here pretty soon in about a month. And I missed my turn. Great. Caesar.
Hop in, Holmes.
I'll drive too, I guess. Yep.
Where we going?
They were headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up. Quick.
Wow. I swear, I just cannot win. Crash, 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 crash. Oh, wow. gotta take pictures of them, I believe. Oh, please slip. Thank you, Jesus. Sometimes you gotta take shortcuts. And sometimes there's not enough rocks. Oh my god, I hit the cop. He had the police say Jenny didn't have to stay in that house no more. Walking the mile. Walking the green now. Caesar, did you have to pick the furthest way to go? Damn, bro. Move. I've noticed in this game there's a little bit of excessive strict. There's a little bit of excessive stick drift. Ooh, like you can't. Oh, I saved it. I saved it. Oh my god. Dude, really? Get out of the way! Oh my god, dude. I swear, I'm just a car magnet. Driving is not my strong suit. Dude! You motherfucker, dude. Shit. Fast drive all the way out there again? I'm gonna be pissed.
We're headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
I was about to say, if I had to drive all the way out there again, I was gonna be mad. Dude. Really? Jesus, man. Just move. Damn. Drive here. Drive there. They can never just give you a break. Drive, drive, drive. That's all you do. Drive, drive, and drive. I mean, driving normal is easy, but it's like, I just get tired of just people dragging ass, and I want to hurry up and get there. It's a long way. Just to go take a freaking picture. Ooh, flowers. Ooh, flower. Dude, move, please. Get the hell out of the way! Dude, really? Come on with that. I just don't want to wait in traffic. Like, fuck. Move. Go faster. Shit. Are you kidding me? Just swerve into me. Welcome everybody, hope you're enjoying the stream. We're trying to go take pictures of this, of these people that were trying to figure out if they killed my mother or not, in the game anyway. Welcome to the stream, if you're new around here, my name's Captain Crutch. We're playing a little bit of San Andreas, waiting for our musical talent to arrive. We are going to be taking a musical intermission for the little concert, the house concert, so stick around, we're playing some San Andreas. We're just working our way through this, the story mode. So be sure to drop a like if you're enjoying the stream. It really helps the algorithm out. I really appreciate it. It allows more people to see it. So sit back, relax, give you something to drink, and come hang out. I would like to know in the comments, what are some of y'all's favorite Grand Theft Autos? Are y'all original trilogy fans or the newer titles? Thank God. Don't have a camera. Are you seeing this? Look at the driving, dude. Look at this. Stupid idiot, dude. You're not gonna be able to make it back up. Should I do it? Nah. Good luck, homie. Nobody's there to help you. I'm in love to me. About the face of each target. Yep. Okay. Zoom in, zoom out.
Right. There it is, Holmes. What? You sherm head.
Told
this
you.
This business is bigger than any gang, is it? Rider, little bitch. This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that it?
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization.
How many of these clowns are there?
I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this. It ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating.
Oh yeah, it's a, basically what we're doing right here, guys, it's a hit list to figure out information. So we gotta go target each one of these individuals and take them out. So, that's what we're doing.
That was some heavy shit!
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway.
I'm so broke, like, I don't know what I'm gonna do, because I have to pay 30 grand to buy zeros for the missions. Does anybody in chat have any ideas to make $30,000? Would without cheating. If y'all want the radio, I can sing for y'all. All my exes live in Texas. Texas is a place I really love to be. And then the damn DJ comes on there. This is Kendra, whatever she says. She's like, this is Carol O'Beal. I'm the only one who knows how to cook beans. That's what she said earlier. You're not a real country girl if you don't know how to cook beans on an open flame. That's what the stupid DJ said on the KRO channel. And then she said that she castrated her sons and they sing beautifully. That's what she said on the radio. She said she castrated her sons and now they sing beautifully. I about lost my shit. People are mean on him, bro. They get aggressive. Hopefully he gives me some money here, dude.
That's crazy, man. What are you looking at exactly?
Hey, man, you get the flicks developed? What's up, Woozy?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Jesse.
Oh, yeah?
Who is that dude? Boys, he's from another channel. He's from another Grand Theft Auto.
What exactly do you boys want
to know? I think
it's
the third one.
Who are these
boot yeah,
defaults?
I think it'll be the third.
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
He's connected
yeah.
to some way.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch boys.
Tell me in chat if you know
now, this guy runs things.
I'd appreciate it if you
name.
Did.
This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
Check.
That's
Jizzy
oh,
shit. B. You want to check Facebook?
He's the biggest
again?
Pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gantt Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woozy.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right.
So we're going to kill the pimp, I think.
Hey, Come on, man!
Fun fact, like I said, the animations are different in this game. The door animation, like, say, you can't click the triangle anymore, and as you get in, you have to go up to the door. You can't do, like, the fast movement like you used to be able to, where you could, like, flop in there and get in and out. I gotta make sure I got a weapon. Oh yeah, I got a weapon. I didn't see your comments. Fine, dude. What's up? I checked your Facebook DMs. I can't change it right now, though, man. I have to end the whole stream. Welcome, everybody that's new. We got 3 people in here. We are in the process of eliminating targets for the missions. And I just ran over a hooker.
Ah, you so kind.
Every little bit helps. Once again, if you're enjoying the content, please drop a like. My name is Captain Crunch. I do post daily content and streams. So if you enjoy the content here, you might enjoy something else. Go check out some of my videos. If you do not mind. Oh my god. I'm stuck. Oh my god. Cop, that was not my fault. Idiot. Oh, sweet. If you can do me a favor, could you look into that and see if I can make you be able to change stuff while I'm streaming? I don't know. I know you can do it on Twitch. I would like to extend a thank you to everybody on the stream tonight. Really means a lot. Thank you so much.
Baby, I got everything. Mink sheets, mink coats, mink curtains in the bed. When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mink carpet. Now, who's this trick? Wait up! Mr. C to the J! See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done.
Strong bitch, oh. Ever had half and half with a sucia like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your ruca won't.
I'm listening, honey.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh, real interesting.
Whatever, puto.
Thank you.
I can mod you though. I'll mod you later. I'll mod you tonight after I get done. Or probably during my intermission. Still trying to wait back for the DJ. He didn't get off till 10 our time. He's DJing right now to come DJ another show. Like, it's ridiculous. Look out! He's DJing somebody else's birthday party and he's coming to DJ our show. So, or my show. Or my live stream. Not even a show. I guess it is a show.
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you dip.
Waste the pimp. I can do that. Watch out. I guess that's why I don't like have a license. I'm running over people.
Watch it.
Dude! Oh shit, I didn't realize I was tying.
Here comes my player, now you in real trouble.
Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hasbury.
Where we? Did I?
Out of the way.
Save the hoe. Save a hoe, ride a cowboy. She was riding something, alright. Wasn't no cowboy. Well, I might have been a cowboy. Might have been a mixture. A couple kinds of cowboy. Shit, it could even been reversed. Who knows? Save a hoe, ride a cowgirl. Gotta save the hoes. Save the hoe, ride a cowboy. Oh shit. Bad driving. Excuse it. Sorry. Cowgirl. Come on, bitch. Oh my. Look at the money. Son, you don't even know what to do with that. Let me see that.
You don't need this no more.
I need spread.
Huh?
Holy hell. That's a one.
I ain't such a bugger now, huh?
Are you stomping out my hoe? He was stomping out my hoe. Yeah, you stomp him too. Give some. Hit him again. Watch. Oh, well, he's dead. riding this.
Been to the new gym on Main Street. I
think
it's
righteous. Bye, babe. Mr. Jizzy, it's CJ.
You's a bad luck charm, Plucky. That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game. Her sugar daddy wants to take off the street. Nobody turns my hoe. You get your ass back to the hotel, and you make an example out of all of them.
God, am I just the servant today, or what? I will say that Deagle is nice. I'm not even done playing when I get done with y'all on stream. I'm gonna play some Call of Duty tonight. I gotta get a story time out for you guys. Police brutality. Police brutality. They just killed somebody. Oh my god. They killed him and ran away.
Yikes.
Well, man. Well, I guess I can take some of his money.
You so calm.
Thank you. Thank you. Why am I not shooting like the right way, dude? It's stupid.
Now just keep on pressing. Stand there.
Whoa! I don't think you're supposed to do it like that, but I did. Oh my goodness. Bro, bring my hoe back. Bring my hoe back. Oh, I'm fucking you up now, dude. Let me get on beside you, this slow piece of shit. Slow. Oh my Jesus. Whoa, dude. Oh shit, that kind of disoriented me a little bit, man. Not gonna lie. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Now the beautiful thing about the modern GTA is you could like go and press a certain button and you can see in front of you how far away they are. Oh man, dude. This hilly shit is not where it's at. Get out of the car, dude.
Will you be quiet?
Hilly, dude. Are you serious? You're gonna bail and then be able to perfectly land. Oh my god. stupid. Quit outrunning me in a limousine, dude. Really?
What's your problem?
Dude, come on, man. That is not even fair. Jesus! Dude! Out of my way! Fuck! No, dude. Oh my. Oh, it's welcome, Nemo Beep. How you doing? You pissed in your little brother's GameCube. I mean, do you, man? I don't know what to tell you on that one. Jesus, man. That is not fair to me. Like, who would click B and then make you have to, like, hold like this and then hit that? While driving, you gotta do all that simultaneously. These people who made these controls should be fired. What's up, dude? Are you new to the stream tonight? Have you been around my channel? If you haven't, my name is Captain Crutch. I'm a disabled content creator out of Texas. I'm full-time. I do streams, story times, vlogs, etc. Welcome to the channel. Thanks for stopping by the stream. We're going to have a live DJ tonight if you're interested. Stick around the stream. Grab something to drink. We're going to be playing some GTA San Andreas until the DJ starts. So, welcome. Be sure to drop a like on the stream. It really means a lot. It helps the algorithm. Appreciate it, guy. Welcome to the stream. He said he pissed you off, so you are killing the system? What do you do, man? Well, how'd he piss you off? Silver Lane. Welcome to the stream, everybody. We got a full house here tonight. Hey, lay neighbor, will you please welcome Nemo Beep? Nemo Beep. Yep, that's our new supporter, Nemo Beep. How you doing, man? gotta kill these freaking idiots. How can you escape that, dude? That is not fair. Are you serious, man? Hold on, guys. I'm gonna address chat in a minute. Hold on. I'm about to kill this dude. Dude, you're telling me that dude's more nimble than I am. Dude, what was that for? Move! God, get off my dick! Stupid ass cars in this game. Run me into a fucking pole, dude. Cannot handle this slow ass driving. Slow. Here comes them big ass jumps again. Whoa, damn, man. Go ahead and fucking stop on a dime like you can. Move! Oh my god, dude. This shit is hard, dude. Like, they didn't modernize the controls at all, bro. I will say, they completely lied. Modern controls, my ass. I mean, it feels better driving, but really not. It's still a pain in the ass like it always was. Dude, quit stopping on a dime! God. Fuck. You gonna get out of the car like a real man, or you gonna... Lane, I'm gonna make you mod later. I gotta do it in a minute. I need you to be a mod. Dude, give me a little bit of room so I can get some speed. Oh my god. I hope they drowned. I really hope they drowned.
Everything's been taken care of, Mr. Jizzy.
Oh, CJ, you the player's mad hand, baby. Oh, and by the way, that car's just...
You told your mom to buy you this game?
Dump it, keep it, whatever.
It really is fun, dude. I would recommend it. If you want to watch it, just stick around. I stream this, so we're playing through it. So, just stick around tonight. Get ready for the DJ. We got a couple more hours. We got like 2 more hours left. Welcome, everybody. My name is Captain Crunch. If you're new around here, please drop a like on the stream. It really does help the stream out a lot. We're playing Grand Theft Auto San Andreas tonight. Oh my god, move. Oh, I ran into the water naturally. Don't want to get arrested because I don't want to lose my money. Oh my god. Dude. Damn it, dude. Give me the bike. Oh my Jesus Christ. He told your mom not to buy you the game? Why? How old are you, man? Are you not allowed to play this game or what? I need 30,000, dude. Whoa, dude. There. How the fuck did we get to that bridge? Fifteen man, welcome to the page, dude. Stick around the channel, tell your friends. I'm an up and coming YouTuber, so just stick around. Maybe check out some of the story times. We got plenty of them. I got Vanguard on here. We're going to have Halo once it comes out. Other stuff like that. We're going to be going through all the different Grand Theft Auto as well. So stick around, man. Welcome to the channel.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Carl.
Where you from, man?
Hey, if you got some time, I'd like for you to come over so we can talk about something.
Yeah, for sure. Where you at?
I own a little betting shop in Chinatown.
He hadn't came in yet, man. He won't be. He won't be here till.
My people will be expecting a visit.
He won't.
It's a plan, man.
He won't be in here till about 10, our time. It's only 8 o'clock. He's still at work. We did get a new friend though. Welcome, Nimmo Beep. I don't know, that's how you pronounce it, Nimmo Beep. That's our new supporter. This is my mod, Nimmo. So, this is Braden. So, he'll take care of you in chat. This is a nice community around. My community is a good community. So, we're all just building together, so. How do you get out of here? Oh my god. It's always something. I get stranded in the weirdest spots. Thank god I got some wheels at least. Oh, God, this is terrible. Go! Slow. Alright, B, see you in a little bit. Oh shit, go, go! Okay, thank God. Get out.
Don't mind me.
Stupid idiot.
Diablo!
Yeah, just go right through the bike. That's awesome. Nemo, if you go through my story times and everything else, tell me which video you like the best. If you happen to watch some of it, I would like to know your feedback. How you liking the stream so far, my man? The bike. God. I'm always like either crashing or falling or something. Back. Is there a house on the train? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm doing a cheatless run, man. No cheats on this stream. Not yet, anyway. I can't do any achievements until... I can't get my achievements unless I don't use cheat. I'm trying to get the achievements. It's a pain in the ass. Tell me, it really is a pain in the ass. You really need cheats in this game. Like, if you really want to do it fast, you need cheats. Because there's a lot of repetitive driving in this, so it's really kind of... ridiculous. Especially when you don't know where the fuck you are. Let's see. And the map's kind of shit. Like, the whole viewing system sucks. It needs to be able to zoom out just a little bit more. Good luck, man. Well, stick around. Stick around, dude. We'll do it together. Shit, once I get finished with these target missions, it'll be a little bit better. But seriously, tell your friends about the stream. I'm live every day. This is what I do full time. I'm disabled and I do not have a job, so I'm always going to be alive and always making content. So you'll never be bored on this channel. This is what I do full time. So thank you for stopping by. It means a lot. Where are you from, my man? That's far way up. See more funny shit with the police in this game than any time in the other game. No, dude. Oh my, in Texas, Texas is the place I really love to be. What about it? Louisiana woman, Mississippi man, we get together every time we can. Mississippi River can't give us apart. Two words love it. And a heart. Two words love it. And a heart. Oh, Mississippi woman, Mississippi man, we get together every time we can. Mississippi River can't give us apart. Two words love it. And a heart. Two words love it. And a heart. I just missed my turn. Look at this glitch. Watch, they get stuck to your freaking bumper. It's annoying. It's like drag cars, like. Yes, the country station is good in this game. Too bad we can't play it for copyright reasons, or I would blast it, but all the music's good. This is one of the best GTA soundtracks of all time. I'll put it against Vice City, but we gotta play Vice City first, because I hadn't played that shit since I was little. And I really didn't even get to play it all the way, because I was a kid, you know? This came out 14 years ago. 14 years ago. 2004, I was 7 years old. Insane. I'm almost 25. I'll be 25 in 2 weeks. Texas is the place that I really love to be. Louisiana woman, Mississippi man, we get together every time we can. Mississippi River can't keep us apart, there's too much love in the Louisiana heart. Too much love in the Louisiana heart. Too much love in the Louisiana heart. Oh, Mississippi woman, Mississippi man, we get together every time we can. And then that stupid bitch is like, she's like, this is Cairo. And she's like a country DJ. It's hilarious. Texas is a place that I really love to be. Dude, this is a long way. This better not make me drive back. Like, seriously, I'm gonna get livid. did that happen? I mean, they dropped this game, like, they re-released it. Original release was on PS2 and original Xbox. Okay, so, let me explain it to you, man. So, they released the original ones on the original Xbox, original PS2, and then they rebranded it for 360, and they brought it to port to 360 and PS4, PS3. So, this is a rehash by a different company that's a third-party development company. Basically, a smaller subsidiary, which means it's a small company from Rockstar that they put together to make this game remastered. So it's just better graphics. And they cut some of the stuff out. Alright, they cut some political stuff out that wasn't proper.
I'm having this.
What other games do you like? If you like story times, my man, I got plenty of them. So go check some of those out as well. You got plenty to get caught up on. I got plenty of Grand Theft Auto for you, and I got plenty of Call of Duty, story time, stuff like that. So, enjoy. It's time for Clucking Bell. Kingdom Hearts? You want me to play? I've never played Kingdom Hearts, by chance. You want me to play it on the channel at some point? I'll do a walkthrough of it. I've never played it. If I can figure out how to play it on my computer, I'll do it for you. The original. I'll play the original for you. How about that, dude? Would you like that?
I have videos to return.
Well, man, you need to make your own YouTube channel and come support me on your own. Make your own YouTube channel, it's free, and just come back and support me every day. I'd really appreciate it. Tell your friends, tell your anybody you think that would be interested to watch. I'm trying to build a bigger community. We just hit 1.2K subs, so we're growing. I've always wanted to play Kingdom Hearts, just never really sat down and do it. So I'll definitely give it a shot. I don't think I can go through there. Are you serious? have to get down. I have to get, that's take the intersection out of here. I think it's that from, fuck. It's down there on the bottom somewhere. Damn, dude, I've screwed up. Yeah, I might have to get out. I barely made it. Barely made it.
I'm a loser, so hate
this. Sorry, dude. Sorry, y'all. Sorry, please. Please leave me alone.
Oh, fuck you two!
I think we're about to kill this dude. Yep, we are.
Now just listen to me, okay? Now it's very important that you listen to me. I ain't no retard, amigo. What you think? What you and Mike think? I'm just a pretty face to y'all? Is that y'all game? Now this here is the dumb muscle that I was talking about. Carl T-Bone, and in reverse.
Sup?
Orale ese.
Don't mind him, we go way back.
Hey, Holmes, don't be such a beachy liability.
Liability? Liability for what? Now there's three of us and I'm getting 20%. What type of math is that? That's fool's math, player. You and Mike. I sell my soul to you guys. And that's what it's gonna come down to, huh? Screwing me out of my 13%?
You knew the deal. You agreed. Besides, we could have said 5%. And what would you...
And what? Cat got your tongue? You as bad at talking as he is at mathematics?
Hey, you want to make this shit personal, S.A.? Hello? Yeah. What? Man. Damn.
Come on, little car, you can make it. Shit. I have a feeling there's about to be a firefight. I've never played this part. I played everything up to then. Damn. This is gonna be difficult. swerving. Dude, welcome everybody. We're playing San Andreas. We got five people in here. Welcome everybody. My name's Captain Crutch. We're playing the story mode of San Andreas Definitive Collection Trilogy. We're waiting on the DJ to start. We are going to have a good time tonight. Thanks for stopping by the stream. If you're new around here, my name is Captain Crutch. I'm a disabled content creator with cerebral palsy, and I do this full time. Welcome to the channel. I do videos, story times, vlogs, etc. Stream every day, and everything else between. So if you enjoy what you like, please drop a like on the video. It really helps the algorithm out and lets more people see it. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the game. I'll try not to suck. Once again, my name is Captain Crutch. Y'all be sure to go check out some of my videos. I have story times, vlogs, etc. Plenty of them. Quick grab. He wasn't ready. I didn't grab it? Dude! Are you kidding? How did that work? I got bullshitted. I hope y'all saw that. All that work. Nothing. They ain't getting it this time. shit.
Psycho!
That's why you're careful on a motorcycle, really. Nose itches. Hold on, my nose itches. Fuck. Alright, man. See you in a little bit. Dude, easy. Shit. Dude, not that car. Get the bike.
Hey, Caesar, the Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross country.
Oh, dude, I had to freaking... It was terrible, dude. No, I never want to do that shit ever again. Ever again. Ever, ever, ever again. I never want to do it. Never.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
T-Bone, pump your brakes, baby. Take a chill pill and just lay back and let the red mist fall, brother.
Hey, Holmes, open your eyes, dog. Can't you see we're getting messed with here, Holmes?
Hey, partner. T-Bone, look. It's Carl. Now, he's a real hero out there.
Say.
See? We still good.
What, are you Vato stupid? Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left. He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls? Heavy machinery? Is that a building site? A landfill or something?
There's a building site in Doherty.
Yeah, bitch. Thought I'd get you like that. I got his ass.
I thought Dirty Sanchez was his name.
Yeah, you never follow me too close. Slam on the brakes.
Break.
Frederick loves the ice cream, man.
He says he can hear a truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
You know how it goes, like, how it goes, Wayne. I just want to hold you.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin.
I just want to hold you. Y'all hadn't seen Hansen Catch a Predator? That shit
Mike's
is hilarious.
Cell phone battery's running low.
Frederick loves the ice cream. Oops. Oh shit. Oh shit.
It's nearly dead.
Sorry, dude. Fuck.
Shit. He says they stopped. Then he heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the dock, but they do at the airport's breakthrough.
To the airport. Rapido.
Dude, really? All these directions? Like, fuck. They could fly.
I can hear aircraft taking off and landing. Hey, don't worry, Mike. We're nearly there.
Holy shit!
God. I'm so tired of swerving like that. He's got a stick. Yep. This guy has bad signature problems. Bad.
Hey there, my good man.
32 seconds to get there. Come on. Get out of my way.
There's the gate.
And some dead security guards.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van.
Okay, the tag should work. Serious?
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
That last bit of trouble. Mike hit the transponder in the white. We was gonna follow it to the game, but something must have fucked up. And now, shit, Mike's phone's dead!
Are you serious?
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left.
Mike shouldn't have went off.
He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls? Heavy machinery? What is that, a building site or landfill or something?
There's a building site and door.
Oh.
says he can hear a truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Freight? Oh, they must be down at the dock.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin. Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike.
Oh my Jesus, dude. Mike. Oh my God, get out of the way. What's up, man? I don't know if I should help him. 79. Welcome, dude. Or lady, whoever you are. Welcome to the stream. We're playing Grand Theft Auto San Andreas Definitive Collection on my computer. Playing the San Andreas story mode until 10 o'clock Central Standard Time. That's when I take an intermission for the DJ to come on. So, welcome. Be sure to check out some of the channel. Be sure to drop a like on the video if you haven't already. It helps push the algorithm. Thank you very much. My name is Captain Crutch. I'm a full-time content creator and streamer, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the content. God, dude. Why are you following me? The only thing bad about San Andreas is it's so much driving, dude. Like, really. I barely get to do anything. It's like, drive here, drive there, drive here.
Shit, he says they stopped, then he heard gunfire.
God.
They just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks, but they do at the airport's freight depot.
To the airport, rápido.
God, do it. Dude! Move! Gotta turn around up here like always. Bunch of bullshit. You can never find a mission that's just easy. Or
there's the
gate
and the security guard. Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van. Okay, the tag should work now, Holmes.
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hit the transponder in the white. We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it work?
Simple. Closer we get, the stronger the signal.
God, dude, really? Come on. Shit, dude. Fuck. Oh, I know, dude. Barry Squire, Squatcher. I know. This is ridiculous. I'm trying to get
gotta
a clean run.
Quick.
This is
Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left.
He says he can hear seagulls.
They take you from hear everywhere, seagulls. Every direction.
He can hear heavy machinery.
How's everybody doing tonight? My name is Captain Crunch. I'm a full-time content creator here on YouTube. I do not have a job. This is what I do full-time. Please, please, please hit a like button on that like on the stream. Maybe go check out some of my videos. Maybe even drop a sub if you feel so inclined. Thank you so much for stopping by.
Hey, just hang in there, Mike. Help is on the way.
There's no excuse but my poor ass driving. That's all it is. Dude, really? Dude. Fuck. Oh my god, how did they expect you to go? I know, bro. There's so many bugs in this game. It's bullshit. I'd rather fail it and start over than wait 20 minutes driving back and forth. Stupid.
He says he can hear a truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Freight? Oh, they must be down at the dock.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin.
How's your Friday night going, man?
We'll be there in a minute, Mike. Mike's cell phone battery's running low.
Dude! God! Stay in your lane. I can't control this car, like, dude. Bro, move. This is so stupid to me. Done today is drive, drive, drive. That's all I've done. Fuck. Naturally, I went to the wrong fucking spot.
Shit. He says they stopped. Then he heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks. Do at the airport's freight depot.
To the airport,
rápido. God, man.
How you doing?
Mike and your aircraft taking off and landing. Hey, don't worry, Mike. We're nearly there.
You think
Mike
so, man? You know, nearly screwed dead. Over by the sat roof? I think so, too, bro. This is bullshit. Hope you enjoy the stream, though. I'm trying, man. They don't give you enough time to go everywhere, bro. Move! One more time, bro. Fuck. should not have to drive all over Timbuktu to find somebody that's not there.
There's the gate.
And some dead security guard.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled.
Oh my god, move.
Tag should work now, huh?
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hit the transponder. Shit! Mike's phone's dead!
Stop! Get to the end of the runway, homies. For what? Am I missing something or what?
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left.
Mike's stupid. I'm going to get him right now.
He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls? Heavy machinery? What is that, a building site or a landfill or something?
There's a building site in Doherty. Hey, just hang in there, Mike. Help is on the way.
Looking to the wrong.
Start looking for the pieces.
He's at the inside of the port at the end of the runway. Wait, so he's there when I'm get there to the airport? Is he really there when I get to the airport? Really? Is there a way I can cheat past that bitch? Like, find him before having to drive away, or no? Wait. So
many wasted lives.
Barry, is there any way that I can get him ahead of time of the initial time I have to run from, like, the airport, or no? Sick of this shit, dude. I know that. We're gonna start over. Wait. So you're telling me. Okay. So, before I go to continue. Okay. Is he to the left or the right of the runway? Okay, so we gotta get to the airport. Sweet. Okay. I can do that.
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery.
Thank y'all. Appreciate it.
He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Thank you, Barry.
Seagulls.
I had no idea.
Shit,
I've been sitting
here
all night. Thank
he
you.
Can hear heavy machinery.
This is probably the last.
Heavy machinery?
I may be able to get one more mission
before
we
have
a building site in Doherty.
Concert. This dude's hella good. He's out of Buffalo, New York. He opens up for concerts and shit.
Hey, just hang in there, Mike. Help is on the way. He says he can hear a truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Freight? Oh, they must be down at the dock.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin. We'll be there in a minute, Mike.
I had no idea. Lying to me about the sat navigation. Bullshit. Didn't he have to do it? I'm going. Don't you worry. What did I miss?
Mike and your aircraft taking off and landing.
Okay. Look at the big map and ignore the yellow route. Okay, I will. Sweet.
Hey, don't worry, Mike. We're nearly there.
Dude, come on with this shit. Go. They are idiots in this game. Completely dumbasses. Complete U-turn.
My cell phone is nearly dead.
Okay.
There's the gate.
And some dead security guards.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van.
Okay, the tag should work now, homie.
I'm in the airport.
Tag.
Where am I at?
Mike, hear the...
Nobody's in there, bro. Nobody. Nobody's in the airport, man. I don't see shit.
We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it work?
Simple. The closer we get, the stronger the signal.
Follow the road. Where's he at, dude? Look on the gap. Look for the gap. What fucking gap are you talking about, dude? on the runway now. It's not, that wasn't the runway, bro. Like, I don't understand what you mean, dude. What gap am I looking for?
Gotta make this quick.
I'm not trying to be mean, I'm just trying to figure out what the fuck you're talking about.
He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls? Heavy machinery? What is that, a building site or landfill?
Dude, I need to go left or right. I need directions, dude. Like, real directions. I don't know this game, like, back in my hand, but it seems like...
Hey!
Learn how to drive!
Hey, just hang in there, Mike. Help is on the way.
Y'all are a little bit behind where I'm at, so I didn't know what you were talking about. Yeah. Dude, I'm getting tired of running people over and getting tired of this fucking mission. The chat's a little... I know where the airplane takes off, Lane. I just don't know where it is. Like, y'all don't really make it specific. Like,
oh, they must be down
runway, there's 3,000 runways at the airport, dude. I don't understand. Shit.
Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike.
Jesus Christ. Where the fuck do I go? This is really pissing me off. When you get to the airport, look at the big map. You will see the runway, the long black thing in the map. Just head to the end of it. Okay. I'll try, dude. I see it on the map right here. Like, right here, right?
He heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks, but they do at the airport.
Airport, rápido. taking off and landing.
Dude.
Hey, don't worry, Mike. We're nearly there. Mike's cell phone is nearly dead. Okay. There's the gate.
And some dead security guard.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van.
Okay, the tag should work now, Holmes.
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hid the transponder in the white.
Damn,
we was gonna
follow
him to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it works.
The closer we get, the stronger the signal.
He wasn't at the end of the fucking runway, dude. He wasn't at the runway, man.
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left.
He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere.
I got
this,
dude. I got it. He's getting pissed, dude. It's hard.
Machinery? What is that, a building site?
And we're almost at, we're almost time for the DJ. We got, like, 30 minutes. But I'll be playing this all night if y'all want to stick around.
Hey, just hang in there, Mike. Help is on the way.
Is he left or... Is he on the far end of the runway? Like, left or right side? Do y'all know? Will y'all look up a video, please? I just don't want to waste time on this. It's ridiculous. What's up, preacher? How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, man. Appreciate it, man. Welcome to the stream. How's everything looking on your end, my man? Be sure to drop a like on the video if you don't mind. Process of driving around town. Waiting on this DJ to come through.
He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Freight? Oh, they must be down at the dock.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin.
Naturally, dude.
Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike.
Missed her. Wow, dude. Wow, bro.
Mike, stop on batteries. Running low.
Okay, G, I understand. Running low. I get it. Believe me, I'm running low on patience. These cars are booty cheeks.
Thank you.
you kidding me? Fuck. Excuse me, sorry guys.
Then he heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks, but they do at the airport's freight depot.
To the airport.
Dude, really? Why does the voice change on me?
Mike and their aircraft taking off and landing.
Do it. Knew you had to go that way. Oh.
Anyway, Mike, we're nearly there. My cell phone is nearly dead.
Hey, dude. These cars cannot handle shit. Dude, get off me. Like, damn. Left to right, man. Left.
There's the gate.
And some dead security guard.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van.
Okay, the tag should work now, Holmes.
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hit the transponder in the white. We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it work?
Simple. The closer we get, the stronger the signal.
Y'all are crazy. He's not here. What are y'all talking about? Might have been on the wrong side, I guess. Shit.
Bro,
he was not there, dude. Okay, now I know to turn that opposite direction.
Gotta make
Shit.
This quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left.
He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls and heavy machinery? What is that, a building site, a landfill or something?
There's a building site in Doherty.
Floor it like SpongeBob. Floor it! Floor it!
Hey, just hang in there, Mike. Help is on the way.
These controls, dude, I'm telling you, updated controls with such a lie. Such a grab. Dude. Thank you.
He says he can hear a truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Great. Oh, they must be down at the dock.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin. Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike.
These cars.
My cell phone battery's running low.
God. Are you kidding me, bro? Did you see that? Move! Damn, dude. I get so tired of that. Blame you.
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time.
I gotta charge my phone, guys. Hold on. I'm gonna make it. You'd rather have an aneurysm? Me too. I'm about to have an aneurysm. A big one.
He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can
hear
gulls.
We're gonna do this.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls? Heavy machinery? What is that, a building site or landfill or something?
There's a building site in Georgia.
Dude, anything you clip will fuck you.
On the way.
Okay, we're doing a little bit better this time. Let's do it. Dude, really, come on. I cannot afford to be flipping and turning and I missed the turn. God.
He says he can hear a truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Move.
Oh, they must be down at the dock.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin.
Fucking hell, bro.
Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike.
Please don't do that no more.
They stop. Then he heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks, but they do at the airport's freight depot.
To the airport.
Dude, I knew it was down there. Dude, move, please. Oh my God, get in the way, why don't you? Fuck.
My cell phone is nearly dead.
Long? Damn, bro, I'm getting pissed. I know, dude, but I mean, shit. I don't know whether to go left or right at the airport. Really, I do not. Don't sit there and criticize. Please help. Like, I don't know where to go. Really.
There's the gate.
And some dead security guards.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van.
Please go fast now, Holmes.
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hid the transponder in the wipe. We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it work?
Simple. Closer we get, the stronger the signal.
There's nobody here! Nobody's in here, bro. Nobody's here. I walked up and down the runway.
Shit!
Did what you said.
Dead.
Where's he at? I went on both ends of that place. Okay, I got you.
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left.
I'm getting frustrated. I'm about to take the intermission. and we're gonna take care of this tonight. Before I do any of that, hold on. I gotta make sure the DJ's still coming. Hold on, guys. Text messages, shit. All right, I just texted DJ.
Says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
Oh, yeah.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls? Heavy machinery? What is that, a building site or landfill or something?
There's a building site in Doherty. He says he can hear a truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Freight? Oh, they must be down at the dock.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin. Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike.
I swear, dude, it just happens to me at the worst time, dude.
My cell phone battery's running low. Dude, what was that? Shit, he says they stopped. Then he heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks, but they do at the airport's freight depot.
To the airport, rápido. Mike and their aircraft taking off and landing.
begging you, just let me move.
Hey, don't worry, Mike, we're nearly there.
Begging you, please, let me through. Hard. Move!
Mike's cell phone is nearly dead. There's the gate.
And some dead security door.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van.
Okay, the tag should work now, Holmes.
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hit the transponder in the wiper. We was gonna follow it to the gate, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it work?
Simple. The closer we get, the stronger the signal.
He's not at the end of the runway, dude. What the fuck are you talking about? He's not at the end of the runway. What are you talking about? Damn, dude, I'm never gonna beat this. Like, I don't know where to go. Fuck. It was right there, dude. Oh, my webcam might be covering it. Fuck. It's okay, man.
Shit.
I'm about to do intermission anyway.
Dead.
I'm about to set up the intermission, so. I'm just talking to the DJ, so hold your horses. We'll be playing tonight anyways. Okay. The closer you are to him, the stronger. I mean, it got stronger, man, but it's just not there. Like, he's not there.
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left. He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls? Heavy machinery? What is that, a building site or landfill or something?
There's a building site in Doherty.
This is the longest the mission's ever took me besides damn driving school earlier. Damn.
Hey, just hang in there, Mike. Help is on the way.
Oh my god, I fucking passed it up. In what time did it be so bad? Move faster, please.
He
says he can hear a truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Freight? Oh, they must be down to
the dock. Bitch as fuck.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin.
The DJ will be on in 15, so.
Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike. He heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks, but they do at the airport's freight depot.
To the airport, rápido.
Move. Oh, my God.
Mike and your aircraft taking off and landing. Hey, don't worry, Mike. We're nearly
dude.
There.
Told me they're at the end of the runway. Well, they're not at the end of the runway, y'all. Like, y'all must have bad information because they're not there. I've been down here 4 times.
My cell phone is nearly dead. There's the gate.
And some dead security guards.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van. Okay, the tag should work now, huh?
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
Fuck.
That last bit of trouble, Mike hit the transponder in the white. We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it work?
Simple. Closer we get, the stronger the signal.
Okay, man. Where's he at?
Shit! There they are!
Thank God, dude. Finally, Jesus. Get in the van, please. Oh, shit. What do I destroy it with? I don't have any weapons. That's cool. Hey, Catherine, how you doing? have a weapon. Yeah, that's great. A gun, man. I don't have any weapons. No guns. None. They all disappeared. I had a rocket launcher. I don't know what the fuck happened to it. So I'm gonna have to destroy the old fashioned way. I'm gonna have to blow a car up. Let me just move when you see flames, hell yeah. Starting to get smoky. A normal car, I'd already be blown up by now. What the fuck? Hurry up and damage it. God. Oh my god. I get here and I can't even complete it. Are you serious? Just stay for cruising, my low rider. Oh, okay. Punch it? Yeah. Is this really not gonna blow? Finally, shit.
Think on your feet, kid.
Stupid. Okay, well. Well. What the fuck am I supposed to do now? I don't have being in a vehicle. Great. Gotta go get these stupid idiots who can't drive themselves. Okay. suck at driving. I'm getting a car. I'm just trying to get a four-door. Where is the vehicle? Oh my God. Go. I gotta risk it for the biscuit. I'm gonna have to risk it for the biscuit. Oh shit. Maybe not. Actually, took the wrong way out. Oh my Jesus. Everybody get out, everybody run. Oh my God. There is. Why is this thing not blowing up yet? dude, blow it up. Please blow up. Thank God. Shoot me, damn it. Yeah, for real. Damn, is this thing ever gonna blow? Yeah. Get out of here, Get out of here. Actually, go get a police chase with the shit on with no fucking tire. Oh my Jesus. Move.
Been working for Jizzy. I haven't seen you before.
Just got into town last week. I've done a couple jobs here and there.
Just got into town, huh? Where were you before that?
Hey, what is it?
Man, just ask the fucking question.
Look, man, chill. I've been to Los Santos with my family, all right?
Give me his wallet.
What? Hey, get off!
Quit struggling and concentrate on the road. Here you go, Mike.
Carl Johnson, huh? All right, I've seen enough here.
Hey, it was a dub in there. Better still be there when I check.
You've been great!
Johnson, you did good today.
Man, now shake the spot. We got shit to talk about.
Oh, shit. I literally was gonna cry. I was getting close to crying. I'm gonna go see if I can buy zeros. That mission was a pain in the arse. Two cars. Here comes that aggressive driving shit. There's a glitch where they get aggressive like that. They get aggressive. Switch it on over to his area. First off. Try to save this. We'll pick up after the set's over, after the DJ's over.
Z?
Oh, damn. What's up, dude? Just saving. I'm gonna save the game and I'm gonna switch you over.
Alright, I'm just getting changed and shit real quick and then I'm about to set everything up.
Alright, I'll switch you over once I save the game. So, bet. But I'll see you in a second. Get out of here. Where's the garage at, man? will pick up here after the concert. Jigsaw, 5 minutes.